watching Eagle Nation News.
Good morning, Eagle Nation. I'm Lydia Nussbaum, and this is an Eagle Nation News Special Rumble Edition here live on Friday, October 4th.
Good morning, Prosper and Mraz, and these are your daily announcements. And unlike the government, we will not shut down. Now onto the announcements. UIL has added a film festival to the academic contest this year. Any student in good standing at PHS is eligible to submit a script for one of the three categories, narrative, animation, or documentary. See Ms. Mueller in the upstairs principal's office for more details. The deadline for picking up a submission form is today, October 4th. October is National Bullying Prevention Month, and in an effort to unite against bullying, we will ask that on Wednesday, everyone wear orange to make a choice to prevent bullying through kindness, compassion, and positivity. Picture retakes are Tuesday, October 8th. Retakes will be during all three lunches on the cafeteria stage. This is for any underclassmen who did not have their picture taken on the original date and for anyone who wants retakes. If you have questions, please see Ms. Hamlin. Seniors, if you've been in Prosper Schools since kindergarten through 12th grade, stop by Ms. Shoop's office to make sure your name is on the list. You must see Ms. Shoop by Wednesday, October 9th. Telenet Booster Club will be on site during all three lunches again next week on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday to assist you with your mom and garter orders. You may also order online at www.prospertelenets.org. Prosper's International Thespian Society will be having a meeting this Friday, October 4th, in the auditorium. Whether you're already a member or you are interested in learning more about the Thespian Society, you are invited to come to the meeting on Friday. The International Thespian Society will also be coordinating for a food drive for those in need this Thanksgiving. Look for more information and signs telling you where you can donate. The Prosper High School Mighty Eagle Band will perform at the Plano East Marching Contest at Clark Stadium this Saturday at 2 p.m. Come and support your Mighty Eagles. The Spanish Club will hold its first meeting on Monday, October 7th, after school in Ms. Lamb's room. Congratulations to Tom Blaney, Mackenzie Johnson, John Madden, and Alex Sweet for outstanding performances in the PSAT test and being recognized as National Merit Scholars. That's it for today. I'm Aaron Mraz. Live long and prosper.
The big news today is the Prosper Rumble. Many students looked forward to exemplifying their school spirit to the community and across the nation. We will take a closer look into the reason and inspiration behind the Prosper Rumble.
Prosper Rumble is an opportunity for Prosper High School to show off our school pride and our school spirit. And we come together as one. It's a time of unity, a sense of pride, accomplishment, and something that we're going to do that represents Prosper High School.
My expectations for the Prosper Rumble, just to sit there and be together and get to know each other and make it great.
Well, I just really want the school to come together as one to express our school spirit. I really enjoy it, and the students around me really enjoy it.
I expect everyone to have fun, and it's going to be a good time.
I got the idea about the t-shirts because I wanted every grade level to be represented.
We're going to be wearing the same thing, so it's all of us one big family, like Mr. Wright says.
I think it's kind of elaborate to see all these different moves, and I'm excited to actually see that like put together and actually perform it.
We're gonna post this on YouTube for all of America to see. That's why in the t-shirts we have Prosper, Eagle P, Eagles, because I want all of America to know, wow, who's that on that video on YouTube? That's Prosper High School. I really, truly, and honestly believe that our students here have the greatest school spirit of any high school in America.
Mr. Wright's doing a lot of good things this year to help us express our school spirit.
It gives our school a lot of school spirit.
It's really fun, and I think it shows a lot of school spirit.
I love it when the hands go out and we say PHS.
My favorite part would have to be the side-to-side.
The turbulence, because we can get crazy.
I really like the Harlem Shake. My favorite part in the Prosper Rumble is the roller coaster, since it's, you know, tradition from last year.
And it's a thing that I believe in. It brings our culture and our climate in a positive way. The Prosper Rumble of 2013 will live forever. And this will be a day that our entire student body will remember for a lifetime.
It was great to see everyone coming together with flying colors to represent our Prosper High School. Now we present to you an exclusive look of the Prosper Rumble. And now a special announcement from Mr. Wright.
I apologize for my voice today. It's still a little bit of hoarse from yesterday's Prosper Rumble pep rally. Today I'm speaking from the heart. I'm not reading a teleprompter. I do have a few cheat notes here, but this is my 29th year in education. I spent 10 years as a teacher and a coach. Then I was assistant principal, a high school principal for many years. I was a superintendent of schools for 8 years, and then again a high school principal, and then I came to Prosper. And this is my 29th year, and I can truly, sincerely make this statement today. I've had a lot of proud moments throughout my entire career. Been part of a state championship, and able to put medals around students who won a state championship at Cowboys Stadium. Yesterday's Prosper Rumble, by far, was my proudest moment ever as an educator. Personally, it is in my top three. And that's beyond anything I've ever even individually accomplished. The birth of my twins and the day I married my wife, and number three is the Prospera Rumble 2013. Students, I cannot even begin, words cannot describe how proud I am of you. You truly, truly, totally amaze me each and every day. I say it, and I say it with pride. I want the whole world to know the great things we've got going here at Prospera High School. And you are the reason. Yesterday was so unbelievably fantastic. I was so proud that everybody was in the arena, the parents, the community members. It is the buzz of Prospera, Texas. Next week, on Thursday, the edited version, is the whole world is going to be able to see that. Now, we're going to do a lot. We have so much that we have videotaped. I want us to personally take a videotape of just the freshman class doing the Prospera Rumble during the whole time, and the sophomore class, just the camera on you, and the junior class, and the senior class, and that will be part of your senior video, seniors, and also the band. Then also I want to do a segment with just the Harlem Shake. But we have just your area, so we had a lot of props going on. So there's so much we're going to do with it. We're going to do great pictures with it. I'm going to do this big, huge collage, huge picture frame of all these different pictures of the Harlem, of specific events throughout, specifically as we go through each phase of the Prospera Rumble. Now, before I go into two more special announcements, I just want to personally thank everyone who had a part of this. There were so many people behind the scenes that helped put this together. It is the epitome of teamwork makes the dream work. Prospera High School, I love you. I appreciate you. Yesterday was a day that we will all remember for a lifetime. And that is always my goal, is to send you back with something that you will take home and be proud of that you had a part of at Prospera High School. Two special announcements. First of all, talent show. On Monday, we will be on advisory schedule. During advisory time at 10:46, everyone who has signed up for the talent show, you will come to the cafeteria, have a meeting with me. We will give you your audition times for next Wednesday. Next Wednesday will be talent show auditions. Those will be in the arena. We'll start auditions after lunches. We'll go all the way through the afternoon into the night. And again, I appreciate our theater arts. We'll have a lot of students helping us with organization. There's a lot of people behind the scenes that work with that as well. My last announcement, big time volleyball game tonight. We have Eagle Volleyball playing Frisco Heritage. The varsity game begins at 5:30 p.m. Now listen carefully, because we love the Prospera Rumble. At the end of game one, we're going to do the full version of the Prospera Rumble in the student section. Now, my student leaders, you got to start thinking here a little bit. It's a little different with the slow wave because we're not going all the way around the arena. So we got to get the slow wave going either horizontally across or go up in vertical or whatever, or do a little bit of mixture, but we're not going to condense the music. So just do a little slow wave and keep it going until the end to the next one. But we want to display that to our community. This is a big-time volleyball game tonight. We're currently in first place, and this will finish the first round, and we want to end up in first place. And in closing, I just want to share to everybody listening out there today, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. When everybody entered that arena yesterday, and I saw all those magical colors popping, and your electricity, your energy, your pride, your enthusiasm, that's what we're promoting here at Prospera High School, because you're enjoying life. You had fun living. We're very, very blessed to be here at Prospera High School. And always remember, Eagle pride begins with you.
With that, I'm Lydia Nussbaum. Live long and prosper.